Welcome to UGC NET computer science student. Once again, I'll be teaching one computer network question, and this is also applicable to GATE computer science student. I'll read out the question. The address of class B host is to be split into subnet with a 6-bit subnet number, and what is the maximum number of subnet and maximum number of host in each subnet? Okay. Again, this is class B. For that, we never touch the 16 bit, which is reserved for network ID. And this 16 bit of host ID become splitted into number of bits required for representing subnet and number of bit required to represent the number of host. Okay, so 6 number of bits they reserve for subnet. So how many number of subnet totally we can take is 2^6, which is nothing but 64 subnet. But what we do in reality is nothing but 2 subnet we reserve for some special purpose like multicasting and subnet representation. So total number of subnet here is 64 minus 2, 62 subnets. Okay, then number of host bit record here is 10 bits. So how many number of host we can connect is again 2^10, but logically we reserving one host for subnet itself, another host for multicasting purpose. So for commercially we can use 2^10 minus 2, okay, which is nothing but 1024 minus 2022 number of hosts we can connect in each and every subnet. Okay, thank you for watching.